and then became a summer palace for Queen Amunet. But in 1927, newspapers from around the world stopped to share the opening of a new 10-acre oasis in the middle of Waikiki, ushering a new era of luxurious resort travel to Hawaii. The six-story, 400-room structure was fashioned in a Spanish Moorish style, popular during the time period and influenced by screen star Rudolph Valentino. Ladies and gentlemen, in the elementary division, under the direction of Kupula, Kenan, Aloha, Victor of Kailua Kona. Kalama kia lovies of Halo, Kalama kia kawi kame kiu. With their hula presentation of the Pink Palace of the Pacific, the Royal Hawaiian Hotel.
Yeah.
direction of Kumuhuna Kenden. Aloha Victor. Done for tonight's competition. A round of applause, please.